That boy was 17 and reckless. Check it out, Lamborghini lifestyle. Running around with a head case. She's off of meds and anorexic. Never doubt she gon' leave him grasping at straws. And he don't even know what that means yet. Take it slow, but that's not really the way it goes. When you're young and living fucked up most of the time, she's hoping tonight will be her last. Until he takes her hand and says, baby, you look perfect, perfect. When you're in that dress, it makes me think to myself, what did I ever do to earn this? And yes, I want you all to myself, and don't want no one else.
Baby, you look perfect.
And she knows why. She can read all the body language in his closed eyes. Shaking and trembling, maybe remembering failures, but she knows that he won't cry. She's known him so long, and at this point they both know he's too strong for that. He keeps all of the shit to himself. Hits to the self esteem, the girl sits on the shelf. Thought he had it all fixed with the wealth. Easy access to the fifths doesn't help. Hits with the belt, bruises and the wells, but she always knew just what he felt. Ice of the kiss couldn't melt. Lights off, sits by himself. Slowly improving, she moves over and knows what she's doing, and too sober for once, thinks that the worst could be done.
They should know that that's not really the way it goes. When you're young and living fucked up most of the time, she's hoping tonight will be the last. So she takes a sin and says, baby, you look perfect, perfect. No one's ever made me feel the way that you do. I'll be here even when it's hopeless. So don't quit. You're perfect for me, and I'm perfect for you.
Baby, you look perfect. Baby,